to party!
Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze.
Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama.
Driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday.
Yesterday, country road.
Thank you again, and good luck in your own. Okay. I'd like to once again the count right here. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
How's it going?
From Kerry,
did
you? Give a message
to
the bus, sir.
I ran up from Kerry there. Stopped in Dublin for a few pence. Where is that man, Buzzer? You must have.
Young Buzzer Hughes.
He must have designed
that. Oh, don't it's not often you get a Kerry man in Yardley giving it for a true man.
Absolutely.
For a lady, you
know. You're about to rest. I see Buzzer is our money getting warmed up after 5 minutes. When I hit 9 or 15, that's when I kick it. You look my best look. Happy recovery.
Thanks, Buzzer.
Hi, Buzzer.
Hopefully you make a full recovery. We didn't do the run, but we did the walk, and it was tough. Like, so hopefully hang in there and...
get well soon.
Get well soon. All right, boy.
Okay.
Good luck.
Bye.
Today provides us with great hope, strength and comfort that so many people has turned out for this. Paul and I would like to thank our family, friends, neighbours and surrounding communities for their kind words, care and support throughout this. Thank you all who have sponsored the event. You've been overly generous and so kind. It was unbelievable and it feels so surreal. Thank you so, so much. To the man himself, Paul. You're a wonderful husband and dad. You've been so strong and positive throughout. You have provided me with the strength to cope with each day. We love you so much and we look forward to your healthy return to Galway. So that's from Sean, Matthew, Amy and myself. And thank you from the bottom of our hearts and for coming here today and to take time out to do the walk and run. And thank you for your generosity in this event. Thank you so much.
gonna win.